many observers usually use some high points, you know. You have something like a tower and so on. We found out that German observers frequently were located on church towers, you know. So before we moved anywhere, he would fire a few rounds around the church. Tower was knocked down. Sunday came and we went to church. The priest goes to the pulpit and starts congratulating us. He says, here's the Polish forces come here, they're helping us, they freed us and so on. And those barbarian Germans, he says, they even destroyed the tower on our church. And Shidwarsky looked around it. His head went down like this. He was the culprit. So anyway, after the church, he felt so bad about it. Before we walked out, he started, hey, fellows, let's make a collection, give it to the priest. So the priest says, Polish people are really nice. Germans destroy us, they ruin our towers. The Poles come over and he says, collect money so we can replace the church towers.
Got assigned to the company up in the hedgerows, and they had just come off of a pretty bad beating. We were some of the first replacements that they got in. We were in the deep hedgerows, which is the best place in the world to defend and the worst place in the world to attack. I'm still out in the middle and hiding behind an apple tree. The tanks were maneuvering, and pretty soon across the field they came. He shoots me right through the apple tree. Bullet penetrated the tree and most of the way through my leg without ever hitting anything vital. Felt like being hit with a sledgehammer. Fell down, looked up, and there's a German up in the turret. I was still carrying my rifle, and I recovered before he did and shot him. He went plunk down the tank. I'm snuggled up between dead horses, cows, Germans, in this creek in the bottom. Right up above my head is these cannons going off, and that's too close to be to one of those. The concussion will get you at 100 yards if the shell doesn't. I swear they were firing those things automatically, bang, 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 and I know you can't do that, but anyhow, when the smoke cleared, they'd knocked out a couple of the tanks. I went over to an aid station. Doctor's probing the hole. I'm screaming, swearing, and what have you. What are you doing? And he said, oh, I'm gonna get that fragment out of there. And I said, not a fragment, it's a bullet. I had combat boots on, and there in the cuff was a bullet bent.